My eyes look red to you. Oh, good. You have a letter for me. I never tire of the things. You're certainly missing the meek spinelessness of a Dominion courier. You know the letter's contents, don't you? Why not tell me and spare my eyes the strain? Unhappy? Well, that's one way to put it. More livid, I'd say. The problem is Queen Irene's promise of help. From what I've seen, she's not the type to shirk commitments. Yet almost a year later, and no Khajiit embassy. Good question. You wish to serve the Camoran throne? You can start by asking Prince Naaman why his people aren't fulfilling their promises. He's the one who seems to have the entire Elden Tree lodged up his flue. I can say that. I'm the king.
Yes? Quickly now. Don't leave your mouth to hang agape. That again? My sister, Queen Irene, foolishly committed to build the Khajiit an embassy months ago. Everything was to be handled through Ambassador Tarinwe at the Ultima Embassy. Ask a stonemason. I have to prepare for the ratification ceremony before Queen Irene's arrival. I can't be troubled with such minor issues. If you care to pursue the matter, speak with Ambassador Tarinwe at the Ultima Embassy.
You're not one for waiting in lines, are you?
I'd go there to see for myself.
Ah, curse it all.
I suppose a wanderer like you wouldn't know what busy looks like. I will demonstrate. Feel free to observe, quietly and from a distance. Oh, forgive my manners. There's so much to do in preparing for Queen Irene's ratification ceremony. Tempers fray, as I'm sure you can understand. But if Prince Naaman sent you, it must be important. What can I do for you? Why would Prince Naaman care about that? If they are too lazy to build their own embassy, can't they afford an inn? Well, of course, I ordered it done. I hired some wood elves to excavate the stone and set aside supplies for Khajiit to use. It isn't my fault if the locals couldn't do their jobs. Check our storeroom. The Khajiit didn't even bother to pick up the supplies. In the meantime, I'm off to locate Prince Naaman. If he didn't send you here with his blessing, I'll see you face Dominion justice. We'll see what Prince Naaman thinks of your impertinent questions.
Do what you promised. What are you afraid of? Words?
That's far enough. The storeroom is off limits. Ambassador Turin weighs orders. She did? That's different then. Show me her orders and I'll stand aside. Then I can't let you inside. Her instructions were very specific. No one gets in without her written permission. I'm to remain at my post until relieved. Except in an emergency, of course. The Khajiits could riot. That would be bad. I'm here on the ambassador's orders. I can't leave my post unless they...
By the word of Set, I am bound. This partition's storage capacity is sufficient for all deposits.
I already told you. I'm here on the ambassador's orders. I can't leave my post unless there's an emergency. I'm here on the about that much.
A crime has been committed.
Where is the guard? And what are you doing here? I'd expected you would solve problems at the embassy, not cause them. Do you realize what's happening out here? Oh, never mind. Why would she do that? Oh, never mind. Well, what did you find? Typical bureaucratic corruption. I expected better of the ambassador. No matter. Supplies can be replaced. What about the Khajiit embassy? Did she say why construction hasn't begun? What do you mean, collect stone? That should have happened months ago. They should be ready to build it. I'll talk to the ambassador myself. Put the fear of the Dominion into her. I'm surprised we didn't pass each other on the road. Get to those ruins and find that work crew. I want to know why they haven't done their jobs. I won't have Queen Irene's word impugned by someone else's incompetence.
All right. Oh, good. I was worried that would go roots up.
You there. We need to talk. Thank you. Saw you standing over the body of a dead wood elf. Nearly put an arrow in your throat. Good thing I recognize you. Azerith, I'm Dusk Ranger. We work directly for King Camoran Eridon. Saw you earlier in the throne room. The king had his suspicions about the missing work crew and asked me to look into it. Seems we both have a stake in this. I know enough. Khajiit owed an embassy. They're angry the High Elves are dragging their feet to build it. Seemed like politics until a dozen stonemasons vanished without a trace. The king sent me to find out why. Before the Dominion, King Camoran Eridan nearly lost a civil war. I came to see if the missing stonemasons were targeted by the Black Sap Rebellion. But Black Sap would have displayed the bodies, not left them as food for Horvor. The king suspects Ambassador Tarinwe has been up to no good. Little things, some of her associations. But he can't accuse his allies of undermining the whole alliance. So he sent me to deal with it. Ambassador Tarinwe used criminals to smuggle supplies. Never directly, but enough for us to notice. I'm not saying she had these stonemasons killed, but I'd like to ask her myself. Problem is, there's nothing we can do while she's in the Altmer Embassy. If she left the embassy, she knows someone's onto her. She'll go to ground, try to flee. Have someone smuggle her out of Grutwood. We should probably stop her. Meet me by the Middens at the base of the Elden Tree. I'll be there shortly.
Please, listen to me for just a moment. It's very important.
Orcs are all about honor and all that, yeah? I wonder if he really tricked me.
They call this place the Middens because it's where all the refuse ends up. We clear them out now and again, but they always come back. Necessary evil, I'm told. Spoke with someone I trust. She's definitely here. We should get moving. We're not far behind her. Capture her, bring her in for questioning. Find proof she's behind this so Prince Naaman doesn't explode with outrage. Never thought I'd hunt a High Elf ambassador. Smugglers, skooma addicts, and more than a few criminals. They keep to themselves, but sometimes they band together to repel outsiders. Kind of like a filthier version of the Dominion. Our goal is to find Ambassador Tarinwe before she buys passage out of Grotwood. Staying in the shadows, avoiding unnecessary conflict, that's what I'd do. But there's a lot of ground to search. I'll follow your lead.
Please, let me go!
We need Ambassador.
Torch it! Your words are wise, Lakura.
Drink, now!
Now, come. Sit by me and enjoy what we have to offer.
Move to flank!
Prince Naaman sent someone to the embassy. We have to leave before we're discovered.
It's too late! For the heretics!
On your feet! You're coming with me.
Why? Where are you taking me?
To King Camoran Eridan, where you'll answer for crimes against the Dominion.
He'll have me killed and served for dinner.
Only if you're proven guilty. And if you are, none of us could stomach you. Now get moving! Good working with you. I'll take her from here. You should inform the king of the good news.
I learned when I was young that high elves brew things from berries and grains. I had such an argument with Mother after that. There was essentially no reason to be brewing anything from beetle stomachs.
Have you been to the Elden Root Mages? I prefer to do my reading out here. Learned tourists pass by and I can talk to them about theory and practice. I like that. I never know if I'm bothering them, though.
Did you know there's a ruin beneath these very roots? It's called an orrery.
I've done more than hear about it, my dear. I've seen it myself.
I don't guess you've run into a big lumbering...
You've returned. What have you learned of the Khajiit Embassy? Oh, good. Nothing I enjoy more than talk of conspiracy. Did the ambassador have a manifesto? They usually have manifestos. No matter. I trust you resolved it. Splendid. I'll allow you the honor of informing Prince Naaman. Why not tell him the duly selected High Elf ambassador was working against the very dominion she pledged to support? I'll sit in my throne and try not to gloat.
I heard what you told the king. Ambassador Tarinwe, a traitor? Disgraceful. Makes the rest of us look bad. But the Dominion owes you its thanks. As Queen Irene's representative in Eldenroot, the duty falls to me. We'll interrogate Ambassador Tarinwe until we know the extent of her treason. Then she'll die, as all traitors must. But no matter. Your efficiency in resolving this matter was commendable, and the Dominion rewards its servants. Ambassador Tarinwe's betrayal could not have been more absolute. She knew the details of the ratification ceremony, which puts Queen Irene at risk. It's my sister's own fault. She thought to appease the Sylvanar and the Main by agreeing to this foolish process. Ambassador Tarinwe's betrayal could not have been more absolute. She knew the details of the ratification ceremony, which puts Queen Irene at risk. It's my sister's own fault. She thought to appease the Sylvanar and the Main by agreeing to this foolish process. The ratification ceremony ends with the orrery, an ancient device beneath Eldenroot. It will divine Queen Irene's capacity to become Empress, or some such. But Ambassador Tarinwe assisted in the preparations. I must assume she tried to sabotage the proceedings. Doing so would make Queen Irene look weak. No, we must proceed. You've proven your competence, so I'll ask you to speak with Melaras. He's an expert on the orrery and knows what must be done. Quite pleasant once you grow accustomed to the smell. The preparations for this ratification ceremony seem endless, but I'm up to the task.
Please don't mind Prince Naaman. Ambassador Tarinwe's betrayal is a shock to us all. But no matter, the orrery must work flawlessly for the Queen. That's what we will ensure. Enough to be of service. The orrery hasn't functioned as intended for ages. We planned to use some rather delicate magic to trick it into operation. But if Prince Naaman believes there was sabotage, we must look to an alternative method. Why, we'll look to the past. According to legend, the orrery required a skilled operator, an alien source of power, and a divine spark before it would function. I've researched this a bit. Really, you need to be in three places at once. Simple, right? But the fallen Esti winter site is rumored to hold a relic of the Khajiiti thief god. For our purposes, Radchin's mantle will serve as the divine spark. If it's truly there, of course. The heart of Anumuril originally brought life to the orrery, according to the texts. It long ago went missing, but a member of the local mages guild named Larinalda theorizes it's in a local alien ruin. She's currently at the Reliquary of Stars, seeking the heart of a numeral. Wonderful! Have anything you find sent directly to the orrery. Once everything is in place, we can begin the ratification ceremony. And do refrain from referring to Conservator Daraneth as a missing element. Conservator Daraneth maintains the orrery and has studied the alien monitoring rituals. Unfortunately, she was called away to South Point for a personal matter. If you can locate her and convince her to return, we'll have our operator.
You there, halt! There's great danger ahead. South Point is currently off limits. You'll need to keep back for your own safety. The citizens of South Point are killing each other in the streets. I've seen nothing like it. Captain Alanthor may need help evacuating survivors. You'll find him by the road, outside the town.
Turn back, citizen. South Point is... I don't know what to call it exactly. I sent 3 of my best scouts into South Point to answer that very question, but none returned. Until I know their fates, I can't request reinforcements. But I won't send anyone else inside until I know what happened to my scouts. You see my predicament. I certainly won't stop you. One of South Point's citizens also offered to help find the scouts, but she seemed a bit eccentric. Perhaps she has something to offer beyond alarming theories? You should know Dereneth has some sort of position in Elden Root. Seems to think her reputation precedes her. No need to kiss the hem of her robes, but she's far less prickly if you show her some respect. Last I saw Dereneth, she was taking shelter in one of the tents. I could do without this damnable rain. It's been storming since we arrived, and it shows no sign of letting up.
Did someone call my name? Captain Alonthor sent you to mock me. Did you come to tell me I don't know the work of a Daedric prince when I see one? Isn't it obvious? Madness swept through South Point like a plague, and so quickly. Only one Daedric prince has such power. Sheogorath, Daedric Prince of Madness. You have heard of him, haven't you? Doesn't seem like it's mustering up any excitement. I'm exceptionally concerned. It is my home, after all. But I'd rather show my concern by doing something about the problem. The captain wanted to find his scouts, didn't he? We should get going. Of course. You need someone who knows the town, and I need someone with whom to take a stroll in this lovely rain. No use arguing. I've been getting my way since before you were born. Or do you want a sweet old woman to show more courage than you? Yes. What of it? Actually, I'm needed in South Point. Unless the Queen prefers it left to the whims of a Daedric prince, she can wait. Streets are dangerous. We should check the homes, be neighborly. See if those inside know where the scouts are. No scout. And I do hope that smell came out of an animal.
South Point was such a grimy place. The new mayor is really cleaning things up, don't you agree? Dominion? South Point is no longer part of the Dominion. The mayor decreed it. If Dominion scouts marched their muddy boots onto our streets, we'd trust them all up. Killing? Oh, do you mean the cleaning brigades? Don't you worry. Oh, no, I can't. You're trussed up or you're thrown in the catacombs. Either way, you deserve it for disobeying the mayor. He's a just man, a righteous man. We should heed his words, every one of them. Dominion? South Point is no longer part of the Dominion. The mayor decreed it. If Dominion scouts marched their muddy boots onto our streets, we'd trust them.
No scouts here, just my neighbor. Although this is certainly an interesting arrangement.
It's not time yet. The mayor said you can't eat me until dinner. Praise RK. This entire town has gone mad. We should have informed Captain Elonthor immediately, but I insisted we press on. If we'd fallen back, maybe my scouts would still be themselves. The mad people brought us to their mayor. I don't know how he did it, but he turned my scouts into bears. Bears! I thought he'd do the same to me, but he changed his mind. Said the town folks should have me for dinner. He locked himself in that big cathedral, saw the doors flare up briefly, glowing as bright as the sky, and then it faded. Magic keeps them shut, I'm sure of it. I've had enough of this place. Please untie me. I need to warn Captain Elonthor. I'm getting out of here. I recommend you do the same.
This mayor seems a charming fellow. We should decide what must be done about him.
Thank you.
Soldiers turned into bears, people setting themselves on fire, and now a mad mayor locked in a cathedral. I know I should be horrified, but it all sounds so exciting. Oh, I suppose I can reverse the effects of the mayor's magic. After many, many years of honing my craft, this should be a simple matter. But if we're hunting bears, I'll need you to be the bait. Soldiers turned into... I have an old scroll tucked away in my basement laboratory. If we have it in hand, it won't matter how tightly he's locked that cathedral door. But first, we should rid South Point of its bear problem, shall we?
Thank you. I can leave this nightmare. This town is broken. Flee while you can!
Bears leave rather distinctive tracks, don't they? I can't imagine they'd be hard to spot.
I am invulnerable!
I knew you were coming for me.
Thank you.
There you
always
are.
A pleasure.
Took you long enough.
Try not to
if
lose.
If you came for crafting certification, I can assist you.
A few times. And the Dominion when I served in Shadowfell.
Anything interesting happened to you lately?
Traveler, a moment of your time.
We need an edge in this fight.
Your valuables are safe with us. How can I help you? Would you care? Welcome to the club. Would you?
I need a break.
Any visitors? In the name of the Dunmeri Dominion, I bid you welcome. Was that formal enough? I'm still working on my royal ease.
Stop, citizen. Excuse me, please. I have a message for you.
wretches. All my servants are wretches. Perhaps these will do the job. Ensure no tales are told of your valor.
Such a lovely day for a stroll past Matisen. Ah, hello. Her Majesty set this one a task. Investigate the leadership of the Veiled Heritans. The Veil's trail leads here, to the town of Matisen. Well known for their steel blades, yes? But also, apparently, weaponsmiths for anarchists. You contact Agent Fistel on the east side of town. This one pads around her house. Then we meet to discuss her report. Too bad Raz is so handsome, yes? He would get noticed. The Heritans are racists, yes? Idiots. But dangerous, destabilized. This one is proud to work for Her Majesty. We are called the Eyes of the Queen. We are a select group, the best. We are some of the few that Irene can trust these days. Roz may have oversimplified. These Altmer, the ones who wear the veil, they do not see themselves as racists. They see themselves as members of a far superior race. The rest of us just need some help. Oridan for the Altmer. Cats like this one, out. Shorty elves, out. Nothing but tall folk, fair skin and pointy ears as far as the eye can see. Boring, yes? This one is proud to work for Her Majesty. We are called the Eye...
Yeah. Thank you. better ways to prove your bravery, mortal. Turn back, or you'll share the Keeper's fate.
Arudor, see to him.
By the Empyrean light, let's hope he lives.
I see her. Let's hope she lives. We'll need her before the day is done.
She's going to be fine with a little restoration magic. We should be considering how to handle the High Kinlord.
Time for going to enjoy this. It's the outsiders. So the keepers are afraid to face me. Very well. You'll die in their stead. That the pact I've made protects me from death.
Ignore his words, keepers. Begin the separation.
I'm not confident this will work, Sirion. What are you lot doing? Oh, I do so love to see magic. Is that what this is? This isn't as grand as the spells I learned from the Daedra. But I don't expect much from mortal orb. Remember, children, you'll never keep me here of your own.
The storm shall end you!
Thank you.